How does the world look like in 2070? 2070 is after 50 years from today. If you want to know about top future technology predictions of 2070, then watch this video. By 2070, before anyone dies in our home, his consciousness can be downloaded to a pen drive. And the downloaded data can be synced to his holographic image. We can feel the thoughts, voice, and the appearance of a person even after his death. By interacting with his consciousness, we can interact with them and take their suggestions. So after 2070, we will die physically, but not mentally. We'll wear smart clothes with nanotechnology. They will adjust our body temperature with climate temperature. That means they will keep our body warm in winter and cool in summer. Moreover, one dress will change into different styles and colors. We can customize those clothes as we like. We can save money from buying clothes. By 2050, genetic engineers will find out the gene which is responsible for our age growth. And they will introduce a technology which will modify our DNA. So by 2050, we can remain in the same age by stopping it without increasing. With that technique, every person will live till the age of 112. So take care of your health till 2050. After 2050, you can live for a long time. By 2070, crimes and corruptions will be totally stopped in our society. Corruptions will be ended totally. Reason behind it is, everyone will be under government tracking. Every movement of you will be recorded. If any criminal plans to commit any crime, police will arrest them in initial stages only. This technology is called crime and criminal tracking technology. By 2070, there will not be any drivers for cars. You just have to pin the location and relax. Once you reach the destination, it will wake you up. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and write your experience in the comment section and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Like a bird on a tree.